This is Mean Gene Okerlund on special assignment with an update. Can't believe this place. I was supposed to meet the Doctor of Style, Slick, here tonight. He was going to take me to the deepest, darkest Africa. Now, this ain't it. He's got some big surprise, some new talent that'll be operating under his guidance. Second thought, this is deep, this is dark. What? Oh, Slick! Oh, I'm glad I found you, pal. I can't believe I'm starting to get scared here. I didn't know who I was going to run into.
Yo, brother!
What is it, cousin?
Now, hold. Listen, this may not be deep, dark Africa, but now you know the Slickster never disappoints. Now, I may not have carried you to Africa, but I'm going to bring Africa to you.
How so, Slick? How can you bring Africa to us?
Listen, brother, tonight, a startling transformation is about to take place.
A startling transformation?
Brother, it's going to be one that's going to rock the world of professional wrestling. It's going to shake it right off its very foundation.
Here on the World Wrestling Federation?
That's right. And guess what?
What? Your basic, is that a radio tape recorder? That's it.
Brother, it's time for it to start right now. Let the ceremony be.
Oh, what is this? Just here all alone, and now all of a sudden, I cannot believe this. Absolutely incredible. Call a lawyer. Get an out-of-court settlement on this. Maybe I'll re-up my subscription to National Geographic. Could be a PBS special. Slick, I demand some kind of an answer. What is happening here tonight?
Well, me, Gene, is just as simple as this, brother. I'm telling you that tonight there's going to be a transformation that's going to take place.
Wait a minute. You've been beating around the bush, Slick. What kind of a transformation? What are you talking about, man?
Man, I'm telling you, Holmes, that it's going to shock the world of professional wrestling, and it's going to happen tonight.
Well, let's not keep everybody in suspense. Make it happen, Slick.
Behold! Oh. And behold, Akeem?
Akeem, wait a minute, Slick. Wait a minute. 430, 450. I recognize this man as the one-man gang.
No. This is Akeem. Don't you ever refer to him as the one-man gang again.
Hey, wait a minute, one-man gang? You think I just got off the...
Didn't you hear me, thick-headed fool? From now on, I will be known as Akeem. I'm reborn tonight, the greatest night in history.
What? I didn't just get off the turnip truck. I know better.
Listen, man, calm down. Didn't you hear what the big man just said? This is the greatest night in wrestling history. I told you it was going to shock the world of professional wrestling. And just look at him.
What plans do you have for this man, Akeem?
Akeem, brother, has been reborn. He's seen the light, and now he has a new intensity. He's going to soar up to the top of the ladder.
Are you telling me, Slick, that the one-man gang...
Why did you say me, Gene?
Beg your pardon. Akeem has been revitalized?
He's been revitalized, brother. Never before has he ever talked. This is a new man.
I'm a new man,
Mean Gene Okerlund.
See that?
You understand what's going down tonight. You don't really understand the impact this is going to have on professional wrestling, do you, brother?
I really don't. I don't know if I want to get into this.
It's time to go, bro.
Akeem and Slick are checking out. Oh, look at that. I'll tell you what. Incredible here. It's been... what an exciting visit. Kind of a cool evening. And I want to especially thank these gracious people for allowing me in the neighborhood, so to speak. Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. What about the transformation of the one-man gang? Oh, Akeem, I beg your pardon. Hey, wait a minute. Guess who's not staying for dinner tonight? Thank you very much. Hey, somebody call me a cab. Get me a cab. Oh, hey, call a cab.
saw him last week. What a transition.
Kinsley.
Mean Gene Okerlund with the Doctor of Style, the Slickster, and here they come, Jesse. Here they come, the Slickster and Akeem.
Oh, look at that. The Doctor of Style.
You know, McMahon, watching Akeem dance, I realize there's even hope for you. If Slick can make a dancer out of Akeem, he can even do it for you.
Now from Africa, here for and forevermore,
hey, move.
He will be known as Akeem.
I like the hat. What do they call that, McMahon?
I don't know. The tent-like looking thing on Akeem is known as a daishiki, I believe they call it. What is this? And who does the gang think he is? Akeem.
Oh, okay. He's not the gang anymore. He's Akeem.
A Slickster with Akeem. We had an occasion before the matchup this week to speak with Akeem. Look at that big tooth. Here now the words of Akeem.
Yo, brothers and sisters! This is Akeem talking to you. The Slickster finally showed me the light. I have been reborn, and I'm on my track through the WWE. This is Akeem, and don't forget it.
You know, he even talks like the Slickster now.
What is he doing, the funky chicken in there? What do you call that?
It's called rhythm, McMahon. You know, I almost view this as Slick kind of wrestling himself through a key.
Ooh, wow. Nobody gets up after that.
That was quick work.
What is this?
You know what it is? Slick needed a dancing partner, I think.
There you see Akeem picking up Kinsey, wham, coming down with all his weight on him. And there's a little jive talking in the ring.